Hi guys, HRK here. Today let us see what is this OBS all about. So in the last video we saw what is this EPS all about, right? So I go to the software. So you'll be on this window basically. So we have created a new EPS node, which is same as a new department. So here it is, mechanical department. So if I go to enterprise project structure, just observe here. ENCA is a branch, energy is a branch, manufacturing is a branch. So each of the branch has their own responsible manager. Here ENC has ENC responsible manager. Here energy has energy manager. In the same way, each of them have their own. So mechanical here, which is newly created, it doesn't have any responsible manager as of now, but by default you can see enterprise. So if you want to create a new responsible manager, you have to go to OBS. So now you know OBS is same as the responsible manager. Okay, now let's create a new OBS for the mechanical department. So I go to OBS. So here you can see ENC manager, energy manager, manufacturing manager. These are the different managers which is linked to these EPS nodes. ENC manager was linked to the ENC node, energy to the energy department, manufacturing to the manufacturing department. In the same way, now I want a mechanical manager. So I won't name it as mechanical, I will name it as HRK here. So I'll add a new EPS, I mean OBS. So here you can see, so just look at it. Since I place my cursor here, it got created under the corporate. So using these arrow keys, you can change its order. So I wanted to be under the manufacturing. Just imagine. So what I'll do is I'll click on this one. Using these arrow keys, you can take it anywhere you want. So here it is. So I'll name it as HRK. So there is a new responsible manager which I can link to any of the EPS node. So if I highlight this name, you can see in the general details here. Here also I can change the name, just like I changed here. And if you want to enter some description for this particular person, you can click on modify and enter here. And if I go to responsibility tab, since this is the newly created OBS, he is not taking care of any of the projects, that is why it is blank. So just if I go to ENC, just look at this window. He is taking care of many projects. These are the different projects we will get to know about. See, I cannot edit it. It is just for the visual purpose. You can just see which are the projects he is taking care of. The same way you can see for the energy, for the manufacturing. For the HRK, it is a new one. There is no project he is taking care of. So this is what OBS is. So I'll close this now. So I'll again go to enterprise. I'll go to enterprise project structure. So now if I go to the mechanical department, I can link the OBS to this department. So how do I do that? So I'll highlight the mechanical department. I'll go to the browse button here. So HRK is available here now. So I'll click it. So now you can see, right, for the mechanical, the responsible manager is HRK. So this is how it works. So I hope you understood what is OBS, EPS and how to link them. Thank you.